If you're involved in a construction site accident, there are a lot of steps to go through to eventually make a recovery. That's why you need an attorney. After you meet with an attorney, give them the facts of the case, they'll conduct an investigation and file a lawsuit and work their way slowly toward a settlement or court.